I was asked before this show went on the air if I would like to say a few words about the passing of ECW original New Jack. And I avoid eulogies as best I can because any time I'm faced with them, the first thing that comes to mind is, hey, this sucks, and there's no good spin I can put on it. When I heard that New Jack had passed away, my hope was that New Jack had turned to his wife and said, hey, I'd like to read my own obituary. Call a bunch of people and tell them that I died. And then everybody's going to make a big fuss about it, and I'll read about my own life. And then at some point this weekend, they'd sell a bunch of T-shirts, and he'd sit there and go, gotcha. Because that's what New Jack would do. And apparently it's not so, which sucks. And usually when we would pay tribute to somebody here in WWE, we'd show a lot of footage of that person. And to be blunt, we can't show you a lot of footage of New Jack because he was the most non-PG performer in sports entertainment history. Because New Jack was a gangster. And everybody who was a fan of ECW that came to see ECW, who watched ECW, knew that fact from the moment his music hit. And no, we never had rights to use his music. Why? Because as an organization, we were gangsters. And New Jack was the most gangsters of all of us gangsters. It's over 20 years ago. And anybody that ever saw New Jack perform live or heard him cut a promo understood just how real he was. Jerome Young was quite an individual. And deep in his heart, he was every bit of New Jack that he could offer you. I wish you all a most extreme weekend. Gangsta style.